Merosity. Merosity means based on number of sepals and petals. Flowers are mainly three types. So, pentamerous, tetramerous, trimerous condition. Pentamerous. Pentamerous means if sepals and petals 5 and their multiples. So, that is known as the pentamerous. This pentamerous example, hibiscus. Hibiscus means it is at a China rose. Most of that dicot ladanus plants. So, and second one is that sunflower. It means most of dicot plants having pentamerous condition, right? So, tetramerous. Tetramerous means sepals and petals 4 and their multiples. And their multiples means 4, 8, 12, 16, just like that. So, example, Brassicaceae family. So, common name it is that, generally it is the mustard belongs to the Brassicaceae family. So, that is known as the tetramerous condition. After the trimerous. Trimerous means sepals and petals are 3 and their multiples. 3, 6, 9, just like that. So, all monocotyledonous plants, flowers showing trimerous condition. So, example, onion, lily, garlic, etc. So, these are that, okay. So, points about that, Merosity.